So we all have those moments, you know, that awkward moment when you run into somebody at the grocery store that you really don't talk to anymore, or in this specific case, meeting your boyfriend or girlfriend's parents and them leaving you in the same room as them. Wonder if I should say something. Maybe I'll just wait and he'll say something. I'm Madeline, by the way.
I'm Gus.
It's nice to meet you, Gus.
Where's Betty?
I don't know. I haven't seen her yet.
Go see if she made my sandwich.
Is he serious? Should I go see if she made his sandwich?
Where's my son?
I think he went upstairs to get something.
Never liked that one.
Maybe I should text him and tell him to hurry up. Well, he hasn't texted me back yet. Maybe I'll just go see if he's done. Well, I think he's done now. I'm gonna go. I went the wrong way.
It was nice meeting you.
Yeah, you too, young lady.